Hello and welcome to a long-awaited update from Chansosuk Farm Gung Gam Dang or Isan Lobster Team. I've not been quiet. There's always been a lot of work to do at the farm. We have to move around to clean every day, and there's quite a lot of job to do, but that's okay. But now I've decided that some of my babies who are about 3.5-4 months old, they need a bigger space, so I have to take them from different small jars and put them away in a big pond. So let's see, they are so cute. Let's see if we can find one. See, it's a little small guy. He's cute, isn't he? Oi, 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 oi. Ow! They like to bite. So, let's take a look. Let's see what happened. Okay, time to get them up. Hello! Say hello to your new friends. Yeah, you are coming. I know that. There's too much water, then they can make too much resistance. But no problem. And the last one. Okay. So I should have 10 there. No more hiding. Okay. Let's go, let's get them. I have to clean the stones here and then put them over in the big jar. Okay. Just a moment. And they need some new condos. So they get a bigger super one here. And the little one and some others. So they can hide wherever they want. Should be enough. So let's get them in. So, see, ready? You ready for your new life? You probably can't see them, but they are there. And of course they need some salam for hiding. The bigger pond they have, the more they grow, the bigger they will be and faster. So that's great, and we need some working good. They need some oxygen. I've got a lot of that. So they're actually finished. So that will be all. Have a nice day. Bye bye.